says Afghan refugees are welcome in New Jersey. He sent this letter to the president today, writing, "These brave individuals and families, many of whom have worked to assist our military or put their own lives on the line in support of human rights and American initiatives, must not be left behind." Stick with Eyewitness News for continuing coverage of the crisis unfolding in Afghanistan and efforts locally to assist refugees. Tropical storm on